Oh my god. Hello everybody. Howdy do. It's me, Skinny Jimmy. Boring stream today, we're doing homework. You know, Tim. You're being really mean. It's frankly extremely rude. Frank, rude. It's just not nice, you know? I'm your favorite streamer, let's go! I'm happy now. Ignore that. Okay. So, as you can tell, we've got some music playing. But apparently, this is the supposed to be... classical music is apparently the best music to listen to, unless no music at all, when you're doing productive work. And I'm not planning to do production. I'm planning to do 20 minutes, 10 minutes, 20 minutes, 10 minutes, and then those 10 minutes, I'll be playing something. Right now, I'm in a severe and continuous lapse of my judgment, and I don't expect to be forgetting. I'm simply here to apologize for what we came across that day in the woods. Obviously, unplanned. The reactions you saw on tape were raw. They were unfiltered. None of us knew how to react or how to feel. I should have never posted the video. I should have put the cameras down and stopped recording what we were going through. There's a lot of things I should have done differently, but I didn't, and for that... You want to say something to ruin my mood? Oh, that's nice. Right, so I'm just gonna. Oh, as
and
you can
see. And for that, F.
No. By the way, so this camera over here, there's a camera on the right, right above the chat box. This is what Cubus is.
At Warlocked in Yun Y. Cubus resident sleeper resident sleeper resident sleeper resident sleeper resident sleeper. Asterisk.
Just gonna.
Hey. Do study.
Shush. Do the study.
No play.
Okay. Shush.
Study.
What are you talking about?
My.
Do homework.
I'm going to Jesus.
Get fucking studying, you bellend.
Like me like minutes ago.
What are you doing?
You did homework 10 minutes ago, Marcos. That's crazy.
Hey, chat.
That Zed so is.
I'm left.
Homework in years.
Do you see that amazing goal, Jimmy?
Math man.
Do you see them?
Do you see that amazing goal, Jimmy?
No, I can't see it.
Well, they can, right?
Jimmy,
I'm
going to do all your maths.
Okay.
Just you watch. I'm going to go get my paper out.
Oh, yeah, I need some paper.
Alright, I got a cardboard box from Amazon Prime.
Isn't that a quest sheet?
And I've got a pencil. No, it's another one. Making it to a canvas real quick. Hang on.
Babajid.
Okay, right. I've made my canvas. Right,
right.
I'm ready to do your maths for you. Two solutions to the equation.
Jesus. Oh my.
Okay, guys, we got to factorize it.
No.
Right.
No.
Right, guys.
No, you don't.
Right, so x minus 10.
Actually,
they both equal 0. Oh my god. Wait.
What is it?
X equals. Wait. Hang on. X minus 10. Okay, then plus x plus 7 equals 0. So let's say x is x is 3. Okay, and then okay, x is 3. So then we have minus 7. Okay. Then you plus.
Okay, by Kubush, but not really.
Zero.
The answers
it,
are x equals and x equals.
Look at me go.
Why are you in white mode, mate?
Because it can't.
See, Jimmy, oh! I got it right. See, that was correct.
Did you actually get it right, though?
No, he did not.
Yeah, see, look, it says correct. I must have done it right then.
Jesus Christ, Tim. You are bad. What happened to being good at English?
Cubus.
I did it.
Good job, 10.
Brian and I did that type of homework last year, sad smiley.
You did this type of homework last year?
Okay, 10, what's the answer to that?
Yeah, 10, what's the answer?
Oh. Alright, x, okay. Then x plus x equals 0. So, you gotta times something by x.
Yes, Cubus.
And it makes 0. So, wait. Hang on. X equals 0.
Or?
Holy shit, guys.
Or?
X equals 0.
Or? Content?
No, it's not.
X equals and x equals.
4090, Le Baba G.
See, x equals 0. Guys, x equals 0.
No, I'm not denying that. 10, you got one part of it right. 0.
Oh, yeah, there's 2.
And minus
the
6.
The other one would be minus 6.
Drop 10. You're learning.
And me.
Yay!
Give me credit.
I'm sorry, I turned off numbers. I didn't hear it. Yes, you're right, Marcos. Hold on, let me turn on symbols and numbers right now.
Guys,
I need
Marcos
to
did nothing. What are you talking about?
No, they got the answer right.
No.
No, look in the chat. Marcos said nothing.
Did you remove it, then?
No, I didn't. I don't have the power.
I'm going to remove your mod.
No!
No.
Jimmy, it's
yes.
The same. I can't believe it.
Plus 7x plus 12. So that's...
Well,
hold on.
7, so it's
okay.
All right,
12.
Jimmy, I found the answer. Jimmy, the answer is 8.
No, it's not.
Really? By any chance, did you know that, Cubus?
No.
Oh, we got a genius on our hands.
Yeah, I know it.
Right.
Fully factorized, it's x plus 3 plus 4. Now part B. I mean x plus 4.
X equals minus, and x equals minus.
Yeah, it's x equals... Yes. Sorry, I'm jamming too hard. This song's too jam. I'm gone.
Sorry, I'm back. I got it right, though. It's 7.
Okay, so x is minus 3 or minus 4. Right.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Hold on, let's see the...
Okay, so...
What?
I'm smart.
Oh, God's sake. Good job, Marcos. You did good. Thank you. Thank you for the help.
Jimmy, remember, this is T98.
Oh, man. X equals minus 3 or minus 4. I'm gonna write this down.
James, what?
Yeah. Kristen Tyso Taylor.
I had a heart attack.
Why sweat?
It's that what you do in UK at your age. I gotta go there.
Ah, bro. Okay, that. You want to go here at our age? Oh.
Okay, so basically...
About how old
that,
I am.
So, minus 10, and you're supposed to get 3, so it could be 5 and 2. Yeah, 5 and 2.
5 and 2.
Y squared, 5y minus 2y, minus 10, 5.
Cubus?
Yo, what's up, my GDEM?
Hey yo, Mr. White, please chill out.
H. Y equals. Down,
down, diddly, down, down.
Either 2 or y equals minus 5.
The answers are x equals 2 and x equals 0.
You sure?
Yeah.
No, I was talking to Marcos.
Oh. No, it is. Right? Jimmy. Is the answer not 2 and 0?
Didn't wouldn't one of them be 1?
Why?
At minus 1. Because if you had...
I have no clue. You do it.
No, I wouldn't.
J17.
You're right, Marcos. Very good.
Minus 11, and we've got 18. So we've got 18. We need to get to minus 11. 9 and 2, right?
No. I only write that down.
Oh, no. Minus 9.
Oh, shush, Marcos. No.
N squared.
Not funny, you know.
N squared. 2N, 9N, and we have to get...
What's with the N's, Cubus? Are you still doing Rocket League?
No, Jimmy, I'm doing what you're doing.
Bruh!
Minus 2, and just N. So the answer's going to be either N equals 2 or N equals 9. Nice, I've done an entire section.
Very good, Cubus.
Even though I should have done it ages ago. But
so you weren't actually that far ahead of me when you were saying you were ahead of me.
Oh no, I was ahead of you.
Yeah, I know, you still are.
No, I mean, I did 2 out of the 6.
Answers y equals 2 and y equals 4.
Oh no, never mind those.
Chill out, Marcos.
Actually, there's not too much, it just looks like a lot.
Minus 4.
Yeah, checks out. You gotta earn the 4 and then the minus 2, and then it would be. Yeah.
2x minus 1 equals 0. X minus 3 equals 0.
Yay!
X could equal either 3 or x equal half.
Shh, getting pen on my table.
Sorry about that, Jimmy.
It's not your fault.
2
and equal 2 and 9.
Hell, look. 37.
10, are you enjoying them?
Yeah, so I can't chew, so I gotta drink all my food.
Oh, yeah, you. Your teeth.
How do I simplify that? Oh, simple. I know.
Stop thinking about it so much.
Exactly.
Life advice.
N equals 9 and N equals 2.
How to simplify that.
Marcos, I got ahead of you. I know you probably submitted that a long time before, but... auto-hire on that.
No.
Ah, shush, Mark.
So,
shush.
Riddle me this, Jimmy. How about yes. All this?
Hmm? What are you talking about, sir?
How do you know?
How do you what?
Riddle me this, skinny Jimmy. Okay. How do you know all this?
Maths. This no, is like, this is top set maths. Mr.
Burton.
Mr. Burton. Yeah. Oh no, we doxed one of a million Burtons in UK. No!
Yeah.
No! They're gonna use Mr. Burton's school teacher. They're gonna search Mr. Burton's school teacher and they're gonna find our school and then our home address is via the contact info. Bruh. No! God damn it.
I have Mrs. Jablinky.
How do you do this?
It's a pretty cool name though.
Yeah, my teacher's pretty cool, right?
It's the cool name.
She's
you know.
A pretty big lady.
X equals 1 forward slash 5 and X equals 2.
Get 10, 11. Oh, let me figure this out. Oh, Jesus. Right.
You get to minus 11 from 10. So it's going to be minus...
X equals 3, yeah. X equals 4.
Minus 1 and 10? Yeah, minus 1 and minus 10.
10.
Minus 11.
Sad smiley. Mal 5, Mal 5.
Squared.
10, Starman.
Plus 5.
Misinformation.
No, it's right. I worked it out.
What did you work out? 3 and 4? I don't see any of the options here.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, Tin, you silly Billy.
Sorry, man. I don't really know maths. Hey, quiz me on Shakespeare. Okay. He's the one who lost his ear, right? He cut it off.
I'm so good.
With a paintbrush.
Good job, Marcos. Very good. Thanks, by the way, Marcos. Guidance, I guess. It was the...
2.
AX plus BX plus C. Okay, still got...
2X plus 1. 2... 1X plus 5.
9.
Riddle me this.
Cubus. For the love of Da Vinci. Oh, let me just... Turn, that's disgusting.
X equals 0 and X equals 5.
What is it again?
Thank you. Marcos.
Riddle me this, Binky.
2X plus 1, X minus 5.
Wait.
Okay, so it's going to be x equals 5.
Did I factorize?
X equals 0.
Did you?
Oh no, x equals a half. That's it, yeah. X equals 5.
It's the same.
Let's do high or low, not auto like you, Jimmy. Oh my god, are you serious right now, bro?
Did you fail?
No, it was on 1, and then I chose high in the
So you failed?
Nah. Not yet. Oh, I failed. Doesn't matter, though.
That's pretty funny, Cubits.
Okay, M47 is...
Is it working this out?
Oh, no.
No.
X equals 0, X equals 5.
N.
Isn't it?
Bag, bag.
Oh, N.
Here's the graph of y equals x squared minus x minus 12. Write down the values of x and y which equal 0. I hate this. Ready? Jimmy?
Yes.
I need to wait for you because I don't know what to do.
Okay, fine.
I'm going to play Rocket League.
You're saying it's x0. Index 5 means it's etc.
Yeah.
OS frog 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 OS
frog OS. God's sake, please. Hurts my ears.
Frog OS.
Are you serious right now, bro?
Cubus. Please. Please, Cubus.
I present velocity.
Warlock 51 Hara doesn't funny. 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 Warlock 51 Hara doesn't funny.
I want to do it myself.
Warlock 51 Harry doesn't funny. 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 WHYYY.
You know, I'm just gonna.
So, Jimmy, you have 14, you have to try find minus 15.
Oh, Jimmy. This,
Yeah.
Okay. I kinda wish I had a
turn up Texas Beach.
Yeah, man. Can't listen to music.
Why, man? Why?
So I don't want to hear Warlock 51 Harry doesn't funny.
What about Resident Sleeper?
No, that's better, but I mean, not
enable
really.
Speech,
no! Oh my! Are you serious right now, bro? Oh no way! Okay. Damn it, man. Oh, there's no way he got bumped in mid-air.
You know the answer, Marcos. Do you know? Really? Watch out.
Yup.
Oh, that's crazy.
Do I tell it?
You can, but I just won't listen. Right, okay. Minus 14. No, 14 minus 1. So, Tin, how's your soup?
I drank it all.
Yeah. Why are you still sucking?
No, that's just my nose.
Oh.
I've got lots of cocaine. I mean, a runny nose.
Then, I've seen your drawers. I've seen them bottles. It's fine,
remember,
man.
The kitchen setup?
The kitchen setup, I set them up.
What?
Then, chill out. Your nose will not recover from this.
Me sad, 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 me sad.
That's what happens in all multiplayer PvPs.
I forgot I have an achievement that gives me $100,000.
Yeah, we're in Americans.
So I just got, you know, free stuff.
Actually, wow, that is insane in the membrane, Cubus.
What do I need to do? Obtain 500 mob scars as an island. Damn! 20,000 sky coins!
Yes!
What the hell is this? Voyager. Claim 2 envoys as an island. What does this mean?
Have what's 2 an envoy? And envoyed? What
envoys.
Is it? Envoys. Well, I'm assuming it's an envoy.
Oh, envoy. You need to...
Isn't it envoy?
Sometimes. Enviorum. Different. So confusing without a mouse.
Elaborate. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
E-N-V-O-I. No, O-Y.
No I.
No.
How do you make fences?
You need to be in the spawn zone.
Huh?
Oh, spawn zone.
There you go.
No, it doesn't work. It didn't work.
Too much time passed.
We got 1 minute. Back to homework, Cubus. I'll yell at you.
Oh yeah?
Cubus is a kaskaka kaki. Get on
homework.
Damn!
£250,000 from smelting 5,000 ores. Jesus.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh my god. Can get...
What?
Enchant shop. No, not enchant shop. Item shop. Yes, please. Nice, I've got an advanced book. What did I get? Evade. Chance to evade your enemy's bow shots. That's shit.
Cubus.
What else? Bounty 1. Chance to gain a random buff when landing a shot. Oh, yeah!
Math,
yes. I totally agree. That's why I'm doing it.
No, you're not.
They don't know that.
I know.
They can't see my screen.
Oh, yeah.
That was more fun.
He's not doing anything.
To be honest, it was. Not more fun. That was a lie. Sarcasm. Ah, then there goes the timer. Cubus, get off your Minecraft now. Do it. Quick.
Me?
Get off Minecraft. Homework, now. Go.
Who said I'm doing homework?
You're not done? Cubus, go. Quick. Homework, now.
I didn't want to do this.
Homework, now. Go. Quick.
No, shut up, Jimmy.
Quick, homework. Go. Now. Marcos, convince him to do your homework. Tin, convince him to do homework.
Actually, I need that. I need help with that question as well.
This
how
one.
Cubus, yeah. Don't do homework, it's boring.
Graph, write down the values of X for which Y equals 0. But if Y is X squared, Cubus,
yeah.
Plus 2X minus 8. You've got to figure out what X is, Cubus. Which is literally just everything we've been doing already. This time, you've got to figure out what Y is. If
so
y was 0. So,
okay,
y
so
equals
so
0, which is the same thing, Cubus.
So, yes. Would I have to do x squared, so, 8 times, minus 8 times 1, then, and then find plus 2?
No, it would be, x equals minus 4.
Wait,
no, x equals plus 4, or, bracket thing x equals minus two, and then that, yeah.
Wait. Oh fuck, it's day 5 out of 12 of Morning Queen.
I said that.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't hear you.
Oh.
X equals minus 4 or 2. Hopefully my calculations
are correct. Wait, so Jimmy, can you tell me how to do it?
Okay, so Cubus... If you y is 0, so it's the same thing, but this time it's a y instead of a 0. It is the exact same question, I'm pretty sure. Okay. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, okay, I get what you mean.
Hopefully.
N57.
Yeah, I'm right. It's just look at the graph.
X squared times minus 12. So I have to add minus 12.
Yes.
But I have to find x. No, sorry, I have to find x for minus 12.
Yes, you do.
Okay, so x, but minus 12.
Oh no, it's
12.
The trap
so
version, no.
3 minus 4, right? 3 minus 4?
3 minus 4?
So, sorry, 4 minus 3.
Did we have the same question?
No.
Well, Landon, I don't know.
X squared. 12 4x, so this will be 4 minus 3 x
Icky's book is
so mine's just going to be x equals minus 4 x equals 3.
Yes. Minus 2 and 3. Sure.
Jimmy, mine wasn't right, bitch.
What did you do wrong, Cubus?
I did everything right.
You sure? 100%? Maybe you had a different question? Like a different solution? Maybe you were just going off what I had?
Write down the values of x for which y equals minus... What? Seriously, the answer's right here, so it's minus 3. Oh my god. Oh!
You get it now.
No, it's the same, it's just... The answer's right here. Okay. Oh my god, what is this?
What?
We have the same question.
Okay, so when I answer it, you can answer it if you get the right answer.
P67. Alright, Minecraft.
What? It's been 5 minutes. Not even that.
My brain only works for 2.
No, the human brain's works for 20. And it's been 5.
So why do we do, lessons for an hour?
It's because usually I don't know.
That's weird.
Some teachers do it in chunks.
Yeah. Slash, cell, hand. Oh, hand wrong.
Jimmy, I'm going to spike your drink with hemlock.
Oh man, what drink is it?
Hang on, wait. Oh.
Estimate the solution.
Hold up your drink and I want to guess it. Hang on. You haven't picked it up yet. Well, you're picking it up. Aha! Fruit Twist Fanta!
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna spike it with hemlock.
Right.
Hey, Grimlock.
Yes.
Huh.
Wait, did he join? No, he didn't.
If only the woodpecker side to bark on the trees was as big as your mum. Right.
Jimmy, why was the last thing on your chat Walter?
That was you.
Yeah, but why?
People aren't like actively watching. They don't need to. It's a homework stream. They just sit here, listen to us talk like a podcast.
Yeah, 5 viewers.
Yeah, this is like a podcast with classical music in the background.
Exactly. Slash.
Rabbit cha cha 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 rabbit cha cha.
Okay. Right.
I can't even get sharpness 5.
Rack attack, rack attack, rack attack, rack attack, rack attack, rack attack.
Sorry, I was sleeping.
Any other challenges I can do?
Is it?
B, 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 B.
Right, 10.
Jimmy, make a song.
B. With B.
Hang on, wait. Oh, wait, hold on. I'm gonna.
Is it just
B,
like.
Alright, start singing.
B, 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 B.
Homework. B, on a stream, B, it's pretty B, cringe because B, Tim's B, not doing B, it. He's B, disrupting my B, chat with B, various B, sounds from the speech.
B, 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 B.
Text to speech. B. That was so good, Ben. Thank you.
That was amazing.
Right, thanks. Let
my
me go.
Hand! Oh, baby, you're a band.
Yes. Oops.
Nice, I've got chicken head. Chicken.
Ha.
No! Not the pig.
Would it have just been 3 and 2?
-3.
It's -2.9. And
oh, I think I've got challenges. I mean, Jim, the answer's right here, by the way.
Yeah, I'm not looking at your screen.
I think it's -2.8 and -1.8.
It's quite literally on the graph for you.
That's what I meant.
Yeah, I know. I didn't realize that in time.
Oh. Well, I got it as well. Just had to look. Lower than 4. Yes! I got 0. Lower than 0. 2. Shit. Higher than 2. 5, lower. Higher.
Hey, 10, get Red M roleplay for Red Dead Redemption.
Okay.
Yay. I win.
In the pond, the ratio of frogs to snails was 3 to 10. 6 more snails then enter the pond.
So I can't find it on Steam, man.
It's not on Steam.
What a shame, man.
I sent you the link.
I can't get it then.
I sent you the link, man.
18.
You have Red Dead on Steam.
You fucking bitch.
Go back in your. Go back.
Oh.
Scroll up. About.
Only if Cubus goes goblin.
2 scrolls. Cubus, can you do me a favor?
18.
Oh, God. Please, Cubus.
Heh.
Yes.
It's not there.
Did you delete
it? Oh, yeah, it is.
There you go, finally. Do I?
Images. Any more from here?
And I do thing.
Get up on my bar.
Continue, it was very funny for the stream. Cubus?
Oh yeah.
Hi.
Hello.
How are I?
Oh, that's sick.
What's...
Jimmy?
Yes.
So basically, you could, if you press /OF in the sky block, anything that overflows puts into a backpack.
Jimmy, and if you press it OF, says, you can... thank you, you are awesome.
Oh.
Because I downloaded it.
Oh, cool. You're going to have to download everything else as well. That's crazy.
What's everything else?
Everything else, man.
What's that? Yo, Jimmy, could you do me a favor?
Yeah. What's the favor?
http://cdn.discord.com/attachments/9700034112991254794/10164234597474/1016423591747474/4235917474/YolanderscoreMyO_video4.mp4.
Why not just send me the video?
Because this is more fun.
But I have to download it now, which is taking time out of my homework, so I'm going to pause the timer.
It only takes half a second.
Still not done.
What? Mine did it in 2 seconds.
Okay, it's done now. Such precious time, I could be doing homework, you know?
Do you watch it on stream, please?
How do I... How do I do it? Ah, go on.
You have to open the video.
Yeah, it's a file.
Yeah, by double clicking it, it turns into the fucking...
Alright, double click.
Lovely.
VLC.
Capybara! Capybara! Coconut!
Right. Just have to preview it, just in case it wasn't like, I don't know, the instructions to meth, I don't know.
No, it's very safe to play on stream, Jimmy. You don't have to check it.
Well, I did. I already recognized. I recognized this thing. You know what? Get banned, right? Tin. You know I'd be banned.
Well, they wouldn't find you.
Yeah, but still.
Oh, they won't find him.
They probably actually, won't.
Technically, you're not supposed to, but if it's an accident, then they forgive you.
Yeah, but I've seen it now. I know what's the punchline.
17 times in one stream.
Oh my god.
People just kept on sending him how to make meth media shares.
Bro, use the media share.
Hmm?
Bro, use media share. Hmm.
Side of the brackets, and 20 we get one. We want to simply plus 3/7k.
Thank you.
Forger to say
no
SMTH. Okay, by Marcos 2899_BV, but not really.
So, I don't really
hype Sue's 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 hype Sue's
right. Okay, so y plus 9/3y. Mm. Oh, that's it. That's the answer. to not think about that. Shit. Oh, didn't write that one down.
Okay.
Bum ba dum bum ba da ba dum.
Huh? Huh?
Da da dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun.
I'm not teaming. I'm not teaming.
Dun 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 dun.
So when it all.
Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun.
You see my last Hunger Games.
Dun 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 dun. Go, go, go.
Hello, Cubus's mother.
Hello, Cubus's mother.
How are you doing, Jean Dobry?
Shit, 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 shit.
You shut your goofy ass up. Like, she can hear you. Oh.
Manics.
Say,
oh,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh. Jimmy, imagine if one of us gets a power cut in the next 8 months.
Oh, that would be pretty funny. got this feeling that you know that you're losing all control. I just want to get my bones. I kind of wish I could play sometimes some copyrighted music. It'd be funny. I can, but do you want this stream to be muted? He's gone. No,
can YouTube then delete the VOD?
What? Hello?
No. No.
Hello. No.
I cannot believe this. No.
Cubus, why aren't you doing your maths homework that is due for tomorrow?
Oh my god.
Cubus, why aren't you doing your maths homework that is due?
https://tenor.com/view/nikovacadu-gift-2005653.
Why is this not censored? It's a link.
I'm a mod.
Oh, God's sake. Forgot about that. three x with plus
can you shut up Cal?
Me when
I'm sorry.
Yeah. You know, Cubus, maybe sometimes you should watch your words.
Why?
you might offend some people. What, and then you might be called a child.
As cows?
Yeah. You don't know.
Hamburger.
No, not allowed. Your diet's in cubits, remember?
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. Remember when you told me confidentially that you were dieting? Oh, nah.
Wasn't that
Hold on a minute. Who's Charlie?
You know who Charlie is.
Which one?
B.
they're both B.
I know.
Go on, say their full name. Do it. It's funny.
B-O.
Thanks. Yeah, my deodorant ran out.
They smell like B-O.
Oh, it's 3/5. Right? Sorry.
Oh, my God. Is that 10 seconds. Bad lands?
It's Badlands 3.
Badland bugs.
I mean, the one that drank the ocean.
What is the Mikado gif?
Shush. Be over 8. Good. Okay, cool.
Mummy finding the poop bowl.
Oh.
It's not funny, Tim. Has that never occurred to you that it may not be funny?
No, but that is funny. It's the poop bowl.
Okay, yeah, but what part of that is funny?
https://tenor.com/tenor.com/u/fascist-dictator-gif-188893100
No, not detector cubits, dick.
Slash is home. Jimmy, how the hell did you get 48 slime balls?
Oh, I have a few more stacks. Precious.
Huh? Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun, dun. Sorry. It's just really funny when you go, huh? Because I don't like to listen to you.
Huh? Dun, 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 dun. Huh?
Yes. Shut up.
No way.
I'm gonna find a Badlands Chugs compilation.
Who?
Go be him, bud.
Oh, the big man.
The big man.
He is quite big.
He is the biggest human.
He's Badlands and he's chugging. Chug. Sorry, it's really funny to me. Minutes. Quick.
What's your mining level, Jimmy?
I don't care. Doesn't change much.
Damn.
Yes, Cubus?
I didn't say shit.
Well, you did. Sorry. It's wrong turn. You sound sad.
I love this guy so much.
Badland Chugs.
He's so good.
He's pretty big.
He's so big. Discord ain't working. Gonna work because this red M shit's downloading viruses on my PC at the moment.
Yeah, it does have a couple viruses that come with it. Just, like, give it a minute. It'll sort itself out.
Jimmy.
What?
Told him to download viruses.
Yeah. It's because I gave him the false link. Yeah, you thought I sent you the right link. Nah. Nah, fam. Fake link.
This music sucks.
Who's Link? Who's music?
My name is Walter White, yo.
All right, 3 seconds, Cubus, and then back to homework now. Do it.
No, I'm good.
No, homework now, Cubus. You.
Jimmy, I have time, mate.
No, you don't.
Jimmy.
There
Jimmy.
Is never time.
Okay, Jimmy. How many questions do you have left?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8 of the main set, and then you get the boosters and the target.
Well, I have 10, and
plus booster and target.
What?
Plus booster and target.
What booster and target?
The booster and target, but oh well.
Oh, it doesn't matter about that.
Oh yeah, sure.
Oh damn, there's multiplying and dividing thirds.
Yes. That was...
Dun, dun, dun. Oh my god, what is this? 58. I mean, it can't equal 29, right? Let's just try guess. Oh, we equal 29.
You're doing a Harry thing.
Yes.
Jimmy, what's 5M?
5M? That's the GTA 5 version of Red M. The M means multiplayer, I'm pretty sure, or mod.
It's trying to access my Discord account.
That's fine. So it can, like, verify you, Tim.
Okay.
It verifies your identities.
So what's 42 times 42?
Jimmy, both of my monitors have just gone black.
Oh, does it do that? Yeah. Is it one of those that does that?
You gave me a virus, man.
I'm sorry.
Bro, now I've got COVID and AIDS. What the hell?
Sorry, Cubus, what were you saying? Tin was awfully loud.
Fortnite.
Right, okay.
You see this, the user interface isn't able to show. This usually indicates an environment issue breaking DirectX graphics infrastructure.
Oh, that passes in a few seconds.
Often caused by misconfigured mobile GPU setups, improperly installed graphics mods, or other system configuration.
Does it look like a
GPU NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1660 Super 10DE 21C4 high performance? Oh, wow, I've loaded. Stagecoach, right. Stop 18 plus. Death Valley, Sin County.
Ah, it's actually working now.
Red
great.
Dust, Gold Tin. Rush.
That's the one I'm playing. Gold Rush is the one I'm playing. Tin, we should.
Is it the 18 plus Discord allow list?
Shh.
Oh yeah, I'm Jimmy's never played that one.
I've never played that one.
Nor has he played Shady Acres 18 plus.
No.
Or Stagecoach Stop 18+. Or Sin County Roleplay 18+. or New Valley RP 18 plus.
You know, Tim, the reason why they're saying that is because Red Dead Redemption is an 18 rated game.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Did you forget about that? By any chance? It's not.
Oh, cause... there's a drug one?
Yeah, all of them basically have drugs in them.
Oh,
I'm in gold. Cool. I'm not in Gold Rush, allegedly. I'm allegedly in Gold Rush.
What does allegedly mean?
A leg, bro.
What does allegedly mean?
Spaniels.
Spaniel? Spanish? Oh, God! Sorry. I was a bit shocked.
That was really loud.
Oh my god.
5 times 6, 30.
Okay, I'm loading up my gun.
I don't think that's your gun, is it?
I'll show you my gun, Jimmy.
Gun. I'm a fired revolver, but it's not real because I can't own one. Legally.
Look, I've got a real gun. I'm pointing it right at you.
Right.
See, look.
I don't quite see.
Look in Discord. It's a real gun.
Oh, it's your Uga.
It's actually a Lugger or a Luger, 9mm automatic.
I said Luger.
I said Uga.
Lone Star.
Oh, no. Oh, wow. Well, there's something very similar to that, and it's probably one of the worst games in the game. So, Worst game is in the game.
I shot you, bitch. Shot, bitch. Oh, man, I'm a fascist dictator now.
Yep.
God damn it.
Both blah, blah, blah. Right, right. Hmm. Oh, that's one way to do it. Okay. 12 square 10. Yay!
No.
We need to work.
Alright, let's do some higher or lower. Lower than 8, obviously. Higher than -2, right? Higher than -1.
Okay, 5 squared 6.
If I actually beat the higher or lower game, I'd be so proud of myself because I've never beaten it before.
Okay, so...
My god, I didn't beat it. Oh, you...
Hey, have any of you been watching any TV shows on Netflix or anything?
Breaking Bad, Arcane...
Okay, okay.
The Boys.
Oh, The Boys. How good is The Boys? On a scale of
1.
It's pretty good. I'm on episode 7.
I beat it!
Ow, my ears
hurt. Also been watching The Rings of Power.
Rings of Power.
What else have I been watching? Then just some YouTube and stuff.
Yay!
You know? Meta Run this last season. Oh, it was so good.
Oh, is it?
It's over.
Jimmy?
Is it copyrighted? Can I watch it on stream?
Metarunner.
Yeah, can I watch it on stream? Is it owned by a big, big company?
It's owned by Glitch Productions.
That's not very big.
I mean, when I have more viewers, I'll probably watch it on stream. But I'll probably ask, like, you know, because I'll be big by
mission,
then.
Yeah.
Say, hey, SMG4, can I watch this on stream?
I mean, you'd have to ask Glitch because they're the one producing,
yeah,
and distributing it, so...
SMG4 is the same. They're the same company.
SMG4 is part of Glitch, as in, like, a...
They're the same people. Luke and Kevin Ludwig-Shuggle, I think.
So the people who started SMG4 started Glitch.
People who make SMG4 are the owners of Glitch Productions.
Ah, right, okay, so just ask SMG... Yeah, right, okay.
Yeah.
So I was right, in a way.
I'll be big.
You're right, blah, blah, blah,
yeah,
blah, 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 blah.
We were both right, but just you were misunderstood, because you're worse.
Oh, yeah, that one.
39 divided by 15.
Are you dumb? Check it. It's like 1.95, isn't it?
Probably. If it is, 39 divided by 15.
1.95.
2.6.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh, I thought you meant 29.
I've been drinking a lot of
whiskey. Alcoholic beverages.
Alcoholic beverages. Wait a minute.
Wait.
I tried to say wait. What the fuck?
Clip that, please. Please.
I was like half that. Drinking water and half saying wait.
Thank you. My nose really hurts. That was all enough.
Jimmy.
Alright.
Jimmy, have you done the number 4 simplifying algebraic fraction by factorizing into one bracket? Have you done that?
Probably.
It was number 4.
No, 10 is just disintegrated. I'd probably ask you, but probably.
There's water all over my mouth, my keyboard, and my monitors.
Oh, 10. Oh, how's your third monitor working for you?
PC. Oh, no.
Hey, 10, how's your third monitor now working for you?
The cables arrived on Tuesday, you bellend.
One.
Hey, Cubus, how's your second monitor working for you?
Over 4D. 1D. D. D? Is it D? D plus 7 over 4D, right? What did you tell me?
What? Sorry?
What did you say?
What were you asking?
Oh,
I'm doing my own maths right now.
Oh, bollocks.
No, you asked me a question.
Fucking chair.
How is your second monitor doing?
Oh, shit.
It's quite wide.
Oh, bollocks. It's all over.
Like you, Jimmy.
Oh, that's wonderful, Cubus. So, how are you getting along with your maths homework?
6 plus 16 over...
Oh no, one of the lights on my fan has just turned off. This ain't good. Oh, it's back on. Oh man, my trousers are wet. Okay, I'm back, guys.
Sorry.
Oh my god.
You're right,
how do I do this, Jimmy?
Yes, Cubus.
How do I do this?
Yeah.
Wait, oh, it's 3x plus 16.
Yeah, I'm good, thanks, Cubus. How are you?
Oh my god. How's that incorrect? Jimmy, help. Help me.
What did you want?
4x plus 12 over 5x. No!
4x plus 12 over 5x.
No, the it's right 16x.
Okay, Cubus, watch the video. 20. Watch the video.
No, it didn't work for me.
Watch the video.
Oh.
My god.
Oh my god. So I have to do 4 4.
Yes, yes, you do.
So, 4x.
Yes.
Over 20x. So, that must mean nothing, because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Oh my god.
Oh, 20 times x. Yes.
So, Tern, what have you been doing while me and Cubus have been doing homework and being very productive human beings?
I've been jerking off to gay furry porn.
Ah, right, yes.
105.
Average warlock tin thing, you know.
Of course, yeah. Oh, I just won. Higher or lower? Wow.
Mal 5.
I'm done with me, mouse. Oh, see.
Are you serious? I need to seek help. Thank you.
Just ask me. I'll watch your stream now.
Jimmy.
Yes, Cubus.
Okay, so if I just have to make it.
Cubus, can you F11, please? Thanks. Don't want the bookmark bar. Right, okay. So, divide it by 3. The top bit.
Okay, so it's 3, then 3x plus 4, yeah, yeah.
Okay, then now then divide the bit. Okay, now get rid of the 3. On the outside. So it's 3x plus 4.
Plus 3.
Okay, and plus over 5x. Did you write that down?
Oh, thank you.
What did you not think?
No, I didn't write it down.
Okay, that's pretty easy, Cubus. Don't need this. Cubus. Come on. Come on, Cubus. Three over.
Shut up, Jimmy.
So, Ten, how are you doing? Minecraft, probably.
Oh no, did I write this down? I did.
Good job, Jacob.
What the hell?
Cubus, think about it. It's not that hard.
Okay.
The so number you are looking for is a 9.
3. 3 over 9w plus 8. Then down is... Okay. No. Yes. No. Wait. Yeah. No. Yeah. 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 So it's gonna be 3 or 4. Oh my god. Higher or lower? Let's do this. I beat it last time. Come on.
Okay.
Yes. Come on. Keep going. No. If it's minus. Come on.
Is it minus?
Bo, can this stupid lava sparks stop being such a... Okay, I've done all the homework. Well done, you're up to date. Shut up.
Cubus, you should check which homework you've done.
I've done all of them.
Check your website. Maybe not on stream. Oh my god, yeah. Is that the awesome? Do you make Never right now?
No, I do not.
And why did I see Never right?
What?
That was Neverrack and...
Neverrack, sorry.
What?
We're playing Skyblocked.
I know.
Oh! Right, okay. Something's in the way.
Wait,
I'm just...
Oh my god.
I'm so sorry.
I'm mad, Jimmy. You're good.
Right, so Tin, have I recently heard that your red M has been finished?
Yep.
Oh, that's wonderful. That's positively brilliant.
Oh, isn't that wonderful?
Isn't
that bloody wonderful?
Kill all the animals. So was that too loud?
Yes, it was.
No. slash OF. Oh my.
Right. Okay.
God.
So. Probably.
Chipotle.
Tin. What are you gonna stream?
Probably like MCC Island.
What is that?
Minecraft Championship server.
Okay, yeah, I know MCC.
The old gimmicks.
What is MCC Island?
There we go.
Pardon me, Jesus. Oh, it's just MCC, right.
Is my screen still on your screen?
Yeah, it is.
I can't see it.
Really? Right, okay, hold on. Give me a minute. Right, everybody, thank you for coming. If it was a bit probably could have been better if I just did it by myself. Thank you for coming to the stream. Might do another one today, because it's only just become six and I've got about an hour that could be done. Maybe. So, thank you everybody for coming. Right, okay. Thank you. Bruh.